Hello guys, today we will learn how to create a realistic shadow, so watch to the end of the video. Here we have a cute child image. You can use any image. In first step we will select the subject. Go to select and click on select and mask. After that click on select subject for making selection of the subject. From drop-down menu of output, select new layer option. And hit OK. Now we have transparent background. Make a copy of a selected layer by pressing Ctrl plus J. Turn off first layer visibility. Hold Ctrl and click on second layer to make selection of the object. Select Brush tool. Select the layer and drag over the subject until it becomes black. Make sure the fill color is black and stroke is white. Drop the opacity to 50%. Go to Edit and select the Perspective Warp. Drag the grid down to required area. Make another selection from below. Select Trap option, and make some adjustments where you want the shadow appears. And click on tick button. Go to select menu and click on deselect. Now go to filter, blur, and select Gaussian blur. Adjust the blur radius size as required. And hit OK. Now go to layers, select the shadow layer, and add a mask. Select the gradient tool and adjust the shadow by dragging over it and you are good to go. So this is how we can create the shadow of any object. If you like this tutorial, make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more Illustrator and Photoshop tutorials. Thanks for watching.